Hi, I want to show a couple of visual settings and ways that you can quickly be able to make adjustments. I'm going to open up Settings and I'm going to look for on the left side Control Center. When I find Control Center and I tap that, I'm going to see on the right side that there's a list of included controls and a list of more controls underneath that. Okay, I want to put dark mode into included controls, so I find dark mode and I can tap the green plus and it now moves up into the included controls. I'm going to do the same for text size. Right, so now I have dark mode and text size in my control center. So I'm going to open up control center now, and to do that is a single finger swipe down on the top right of the iPad, going from off the iPad onto the iPad, one finger swipe down. So I've opened up that control center now. I can see the two icons at the bottom of my list, the dark mode icon and the larger text size icon. Let me go into Google Docs now and show you what that looks like. So I've opened up Google Docs. It's a smaller default, smaller view, and the print on the document says this is a new document. The A in the upper right corner is the settings button for my font settings, and I can see right now I'm just at 11 point. So first thing I'll do is go turn on the dynamic text size. I'm going to bump that up. So I'm going to open up Control Panel and I tap my text size button, and I have a slider, so I'm moving that up to 275. Below that, I show a switch that I could change from docs only for this setting or to apply it to all apps. Right now, I'll just leave it at docs only. So I'll go back out with my home button to docs. Now I see that I do have a larger print there, and if I was to select or tap within my document to get the choices for like selecting all or some other options like speaking, that also is bigger now that I've made that adjustment. Okay. I could also choose to change. I'm going to select all this text. I could also change my font size within the app here. I selected that text, then I chose my font size button and I just bump that up there. Okay. So I can turn my keyboard off with the keyboard button down there, and now I'm just looking at nice big print. This is a new document. Now let's open up the control panel and turn on the dark mode, which turns this to reverse contrast. So my dark mode icon is there. Right now it's gray and white circle. If I tap it, I get clear 100% contrast black and white circle. And when I go out back into Google Docs, now I have white text on a black background. Okay, I can pull up my keyboard and continue working in this document. Okay. And if I want to hear this one, I can select all and I have a speak command.
This is a new document.
Okay. That'll be a different video on setting that up. Okay.